Hello YouTube, welcome to Refab. This project, we're building a drift trike. Project name, Trike'Asaurus Wrex.
Some of the main parts starting with on this project is one coat rack. Whoops, I meant a tread. And I picked up a bicycle for $20. The only good thing about it is it rolls. And a 125cc motor out of a Hellcat.
Right, now it's time to discombobulate the bike. What the? Whoa. Great. That didn't take long. Okay, it's time to take a moment for bike. It's no longer with us. Okay, come on, let's keep it moving. I have 21 gears for a mountain bike. What do you think there? Should I build a granny mountain trike? Leave a comment. This is a go-kart rear that laying around. I'm trying to utilize it, fabricate it, or make it fit the front part of it. It's not looking that bad. I thought I was going to have to lower the front. I changed the frame, but no. Looks pretty good. The bucket seat's going to be centered up over that post. Well, that's all for this video.
The next video, I'll finish the frame and mount the motor. If you like what you saw, mash the red button and click the like.